by the cord and swing it wherever you gotta swing it.
So much. This is a different kind of wood, dude.
Yep. That's a 2x4. It's a 1x3. Okay, so this is how.
You can lead Italy around.
Here, no, push forward, whoa. Right about there.
Yeah.
Now line that back one up.
To the end,
just like that, yep. That's gonna be about what we want right there.
Cool, we'll get the driver and trigger and button some scrubbers in it.
Just off the back corner, you see what I'm doing?
You know, a backing and in the middle?
Let's set one right here. Yeah, this will work. There might be one on the ground. There's one right next to your toe on the ground right there, so don't. Oh shit, I missed. Keep going back. Almost. Back. Right there.
Wow. Oh, as soon as you got it.
No, I brought a bunch. But I'm building a cheater ramp, so.
What's that?
I'm using very little to put it together. Oh, you don't have a screw.
Very little.
Huh?
Why very little?
Just to save on supply.
Think how long will it last by cheating it?
No different. Instead of putting two screws in it. The reason I'm doing that is because this is going to have screws going all the way through it, you know what I mean?
I should really do that. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you're not going to have problems. I usually wouldn't.
Okay.
I'll bring some wheels and put wheels on it for you.
I'll put the wheels in, it's light enough.
Okay, so this actually.
Oh, goes like that, yeah.
This direction. So watch how this works. See that?
Mm-hmm.
So that's gonna be the ramp right there. Other side.
What?
going to be the ramp. Right there. What do you think?
Look at the gap.
Oh, it's not over.
All right.
You like that?
Looks like it'll be a good little eater.
Right?
Good little eater. It's gonna be. I don't know how. Now, when you hit that, it's gonna go like that every time.
Well, no, because it's gonna be screwed to the rest of this.
Oh, okay, then don't worry about it. Because this is where I'm gonna be picking it up from all the time. You know what I mean?
I'm gonna put wheels on it for you so you don't have to pick it up.
Once I paint this, it'll last for the long. I'm thinking about getting skateboard grip tape.
Mm-hmm.
For after when I paint it, let me get the skateboard grip tape on this bitch. They build skate ramps out of, and then they put an overcoat over it.
Yeah, they use skate light. Grab me the box of screws so I don't have to step off of this. It's right here. Right here. Right here.
I'm gonna give you the last name, but you know what I mean?
see.
Yeah, sounds good. Mark Cicero and his Yeetie ramp.